It was on a night like this. A stableman was tying up his horses, as he would do every night. But one of the horses seemed to be a bit restless. He calmed the horse down and returned to his house. Just as he stepped foot inside of his house, he heard the horse giving out a terrifying neigh. He slowly turned around and made his way back to the stable. To his shock, all the horses were asleep. All the horses seemed to be exactly where he had left them. All but one. He heard a sharp exhale from behind him. Before he could turn around, the horse standing behind him had bit his head off. Legend says that he is still wandering on these nights in search of a replacement for his lost head.